I had my first major AFib episode about 5 years ago while I was surfing in the water. Felt my heart start beating fast and irregularly and ended up going to a local clinic. Lo and behold, the doctor checked my pulse and I was in AFib.
When my AFib was at its worst, I really was very, very weak. I didn't feel good. I'd try to do dishes and I'd run the water and I'd have to go sit down. I couldn't take out my trash without it being a very difficult thing to do. Basically, all I could do was sit because I was so weak and just plain didn't feel good.
I had some rapid heartbeat and some discomfort that just didn't go away. I felt those symptoms after that intermittently at first. I thought, it's not anything that I need to worry about. And then the frequency and the duration of those symptoms began to get worse, and I knew that something was not right.
I was on a flight flying back home to Hawaii, and all of a sudden, I just felt really, really weird. Like my heart was really racing. And when I landed, I called my doctor, and he told me go straight to an emergency right away. And so I got to emergency, and then boom, they found out, you know, I had an AFib going.
I had a couple of small strokes, and that is what then led to the diagnosis of AFib. Getting the diagnosis was troubling at first because I didn't understand exactly what it meant.